And guess where we are right now? Can anyone guess? Please leave a comment right now. Okay. Alright, good morning guys. That is a mango tree. Ambar bolo dekhujo. This is that time of the year when mango trees are full of bolo. What is bolo? Bolo is the starting of the mango fruit. I can't really think of the exact. Welcome to another video. This is another Cyclog, another morning. And I hope you guys are doing great as ever. Okay guys, so I'm really happy with the kind of response that you guys have given on the Aludam Dahivara Divas. So what we've done is we've gone ahead and made 1st of March the official World Aludam Dahivara Divas. And thank you so much for coming in the truckloads. Not literally though, but still coming in the truckloads and agreeing with the concept. So let me just cross the road and we'll talk. Okay, I'm not going to take the promenade because it's too noisy out there. Go into a bylane probably. Okay guys, so like I was saying, 1st of March is going to be World Aludam Dahivara Divas. From now on, every year, let us all come together and celebrate this legendary dish that has struck chords with not just, you know, the millions that are living here in Odisha, but the other millions that are living probably outside Odisha, both in India and outside India as well. Okay, it's, I thought it'll be less noisy, but it isn't. Let me just go to a quieter place. Okay guys, so the plan is to come together as foodies and you know, people who appreciate and love Aludam Dahivara on the 1st of March every year, and let's celebrate this legendary dish. So what we have done this year is me and Rohit, we've made a hashtag called hashtag Aludam Dahivara Divas. Please go ahead and use this hashtag. We want you to go out there, go to your favorite Aludam Dahivara seller and you know, buy a plate of Aludam Dahivara, share it with your friends. You know, pretty much just like Coke does. Coke does, share your happiness because it's synonymous with happiness. And take a picture, share it on social media, whether it's Instagram, Facebook. Use the official hashtag, which is, ensure you use this, because what we will do then is we will go ahead and pull all the posts from this hashtag from all social media channels. The objective then is based on the popularity of your post and the judgment of our jury, we will go ahead and list the top 5 or top 10 Aludam Dahivara. Details of which will come on our social media handles. So follow us if you're not. Follow me on Instagram and follow Rohit on YouTube and Instagram as well. That's basically the agenda. So on 1st of March, we're going to basically all come together and flood social media with Aludam Dahivara posts. So that's the agenda. And hence, we invite you to come together with us and celebrate World Aludam Dahivara Divas for the very first time. So speaking of this initiative, I'll go ahead and leave a link in the description so you guys can follow the official Facebook event page where both me and Rohit and everyone else involved in it will go ahead and share details. And let's come together and make it a grand success. Wow, it's like a red carpet. Well, when I was in Bangalore around this time, February each year, the entire city used to be full of beautiful trees, beautiful flowering trees, and they used to shed the flowers and the whole road used to get carpeted by that. Okay, I don't know why I really came this side, but मेरा एक बहुत अच्छा दोस्त यहाँ रहता था. Unfortunately, his life came to a very tragic end. Yeah. We lost him last year. Well, let me just go out of this place. Alright guys, so I know I'm a little late to the party, but I just saw Uri yesterday and man oh man, I have now, what a movie it was. I mean, I totally loved it, and then, you know, it kind of, movies like this kind of remind you about the supreme sacrifice that not only the people in the armed forces, you know, do, but also their families. So I've got newfound respect for army wives now, and well, if it's a movie that you've not watched, you should watch it. Well, so the endeavor to, you know, cycle and keep the fitness going continues, and guess where we are right now? Can anyone guess? Please leave a comment right now. Okay. All those of you who don't know, well, okay. So all those of you who don't know that shop, it's a Rabbi Musa in Unit 6, and we made this epic video about him. So his novelty is that he basically pulls the bora out. So his novelty is that he basically pulls the bora out with his bare hands from hot boiling oil. So I'll leave a link in the description. Go check out the video. It's really fun. It's really fun to watch. And he's become a legend of sorts. No, I'm not going to eat anything here today. It's about 8 in the morning, and yes, late by cycling standards as usual. I know I have to get up a little more early and come, but can't help it. And just watch, nobody will stop. Nope. A lunatic. That's how cyclists are treated in the city. You can't even cross the road without risking your life. There you go, motorcycle, everybody. I think we should start using these cycles more often. Okay, I have ducked in and away from the main road. It's a little more peaceful here. And all right guys, I really want you guys to tell me how these cyclogs are shaping up, whether you guys are enjoying it or not. Please leave a comment below and do express your views, because I want you to understand the cyclogs are a segment on the channel within which I can upload videos more frequently, so that we can have an interaction more frequently. The rest of the food vlogs, travel vlog, adventure vlog will come as and when they happen. Until now, what I was doing is I was just uploading the food vlogs and adventure vlogs as they happen, and rest of the time the channel was kind of getting no uploads and hence no interaction with you guys. So I thought, why do that? Why not go ahead and try this little thing? Oh, there's a beagle. So yeah, let me know in the comments section below. And the camera strapped on my head is kind of starting to ache today, so I will go ahead and end the video here. I'll see you guys in the next video, and until then, don't forget to live life with a dash of adventure. Bye bye.